Guys, so I just did a lot of shopping for my dorm. I have a bunch of bags and just stuff to unpack, put away, and I have a lot of things that I still need on my registry, but those will be coming in, so I'm just putting a lot of it away right now. So for my college, I'm planning on going to Rutgers University, New Brunswick, to be in the Mason Grove School of the Arts for dance, get my BFA in dance, and I'm planning on doing the 4+1 program where I can do 4 years to get my BFA and then an extra year to get my master's in education so I can teach dance classes anywhere I want, especially in school settings, because I'll have that master to my name. I toured a lot of colleges, and since I am a dance major, I had to participate in auditions. So auditioned at about maybe 6 or 7 colleges, and I picked Rutgers. I love Rutgers program. Rutgers just seems like home, so I'm pretty excited to go there. I'm really excited to start my college experience as a dance major. Okay, so just hit Target, Walmart, and at home. So I got these from Target. They're 2 little storage bins. I got it in blue and black. They also had colors like white and different varieties of like sizes and styles. So I got these 2. Okay, so the next thing I got is from Target as well. This is a little over the door like hook situation. I'm feeling like I might use this for like, I don't know, like bags that I might have. I'll just hang them on these little hooks, or maybe to like hang dry like washcloths or things like that. I also got this power strip. I have another one on my registry, but I know from my room, outlets are very not accessible. So I got this power strip, and I'll probably need at least 1 or 2 more. Now for a little dorm decoration, room decoration, I got 2 of these little LED light strips. This one is like music activated, it changes with the music. Got these from Target, and I also got this one, which is just the regular standard like string lights that change colors. They're LED. Got that from Target as well. Next thing I got is 2 night lights, because I do not like sleeping in absolute darkness, so I knew I had to get a little night light thing, which I did. Also got just a regular long, this one's a little bit longer than the music changing one, regular LED light strip. And I also got the standard like string lights, fairy lights, whatever you want to call them, just a little bit more to play around with in my room decoration. Okay, so for my desk, Rutgers comes equipped with a desk already, so don't have to worry about that. But I did get a little light, a lamp for my desk. This one is LED too, and it comes with little USB ports, so I can charge any device that I have or anything with the USB. And it also has some little mini like organizers, just if I want to place anything on my desk with the lamp. Also from Target is, for my bed, I got a mattress topper just to make my bed a little bit more comfortable, because I'm going to be spending probably a lot of time in my room on my bed. So got a mattress topper. I got washcloths and towels from a couple different places. So this one I picked up is from Target. And I also got this duvet cover set from Target as well. Another thing that I got from Target is this Honeywell Turbo Force Power little fan. I'm gonna get one of the bigger like tower fans. I have that on my list. I'm gonna show some of the stuff that I got from at home. Got some of the washcloths. I also got 2 loofahs, more assortments of colors washcloths. I got some poopery because communal bathrooms, and it's kind of awkward I got a towel from at home. I got one in gray, and then I also have one in black. It's this satin pillowcase and eye mask set. I'm more than likely put this on my desk, but I got this phone stand. I got some more containers. This one is from at home. Got this hanging ironing board that I'll probably, when not in use, just hang up in my closet to give me a little bit more space. Got a little piece of wall decor. I'm probably gonna print out a lot of posters, and I put a couple of posters on my registry too. This is what it says, good vibes only, you know, just really cute, little cute piece of wall decor. And the last thing I think that I got from at home is this little step stool, because my bed, I will be raising my bed to give me a little bit more storage underneath the bed. So I'm going to use a step stool so I don't have to like struggle to get on the bed. From Walmart, I got two essential oils. This one is in chilled raspberry and lemonade, and this purple one is French lilac and flowers, because I do plan on getting a diffuser. I have one on my registry. At Walmart, I got these sheet grippers so that when I do put like my fitted sheet down and everything, it will not move. And four came in a pack, so just put them in each corner and you'll be good. Got some more storage bins from Walmart. This reversible comforter from Walmart, because I got the duvet cover from Target, so I needed something to match, because I could not for the life of me find a twin XL comforter at Target. But Walmart had a bigger selection. It wasn't too much, but it was a little bit more to work with, so got this from Walmart and that one from Target. This little set that has everything in it. This one is black, white, and red, because I don't know, I just kind of wanted some color, and I found it in a twin XL, so I was like, why not? And I got this chair cushion from Walmart, because the chairs at Rutgers are like so hard and uncomfortable, so I had to get this chair pad, this chair. All right, and next I have some stuff from my registry. So first thing I got from my registry was this iron, and I got just a couple of like marker sharpies, the ones that click, the pen like sharpies, whatever they are. And then I got from my registry is this sunset projection lamp. You can't really see what it is in this box, but I will put it on the screen. Needs to room a little bit. If one day I want to use the LED lights, I'll do that. If I want to use my projection lamp, I'll do that. Just adds a little bit of something different. Okay, so another thing that I got from my registry came in another one of these boxes, but this is a little desk organizer. Can put some school supplies in here. Just a little something to have on my desk, again, to make it more organized. Okay, so next thing I got is this trash can. I'm gonna put in some pictures so it doesn't look like this. This trash can from Target. It's 11.8 gallons. So, I mean, they said it's fingerprint resistant on here, but they lied. So don't let them lie to you like that. Rutgers does supply you with two trash cans, I'm pretty sure, in the dorm room, but they're a little small, so got a bigger one. And last thing that we purchased, this is from At Home's cute full-length mirror. Rutgers does supply you with a mirror that's maybe half this size. It hangs on the back of the door, but I don't know. So I thought I would get this full-length mirror where I could see everything. Okay, so it's a couple days later and I did a little bit more shopping. So I thought I would do an addition to the video. Forgot I had this mic too, so if it sounds a little different, I'm sorry. If it doesn't sound any better, I'm also sorry, because I don't know. But I'm going to try to keep this short because I don't want to add a lot of time to the video, so let's go. So I went back to Target and got a couple things. I got this dish towel and I got some dishcloths. I also got these bag clips because I'm going to have a lot of snacks that I bring with me. And yeah, also from Target, I got this salt and pepper shaker set. So, you know, just something for something. I got two ice trays.
and they also have a lid on it, so I don't have to worry about anything getting in my eyes. There's a lot of stuff on top of this, so I won't be moving it, but you just saw some of this stuff. But I also got this long black ottoman from Target. So I went back to At Home and I got this lint roller, this lint brush for my clothes. Also at Home, I got two pillows, the big red one, and I got this black one with a little bit of white stitching, so I thought that would be something cute to put on my bed. I also got this rug, and I think it would just be a nice little cozy piece to add to the room. So I'm pretty sure this is TJ Maxx. Got this drying rack for the dishes. I got this four-tier rolling cart. I'm gonna use this as a nightstand. I'm gonna put it next to my bed so I can have a little bit of storage and put things that I'll need to grab easily. This from a Home Goods. I got my water pick. I have a regular water pick at home, but I wanted one for my dorm. And this one is cordless, so I don't have to plug it up anywhere, which I also liked. So yeah, I got this. Okay, so I think that this is all the shopping that I'm gonna do. The last shopping that I do is gonna be getting things like command strips, my snacks, just random things that I'm gonna need for my room that aren't like pieces of the room. So that's it for me. Let's go back to other marché. So if you liked this video or found it helpful, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. And have a great day. Bye.